Hi guys, I'm bringing you another exciting breeding video tonight. This will be my Poecilotheria rufilata video. Got my lovely lady here. She's got a nice fancy web going on. She's in one of my custom built acrylic tanks. Have my darling little male here. I have never in 20 years seen Poecilotheria copulate. So what I do is I introduce the two specimens and cohabitate them temporarily. This lovely lady was a gift of Frankie Cato's, also known as Frankie Sid. So thank you for that. I'm gonna put these two kids together and hopefully we'll get an egg sac soon. This is an arboreal species. He is on the cork right now. Not the friendliest guys. So speaking of this little male, yesterday I was working with this guy and we were actually outside and he displayed some very interesting behavior. So I ran and got my camera so you guys could take a look. This behavior that I filmed yesterday, I don't know has ever been documented before. It was quite interesting. Why don't you guys take a look? So we have a Poecilotheria rufilata outdoors, and it looks to me like he's trying to mimic the natural flora. It looks to me like he is trying to look like this plant blowing in the wind, which he actually does. If I were walking by, I might not see him at all. I might just think that he was part of the plant life growing. Look at the way he's just rhythmically moving. He's swaying just with in tandem with the weeds that are growing up around here. Pretty amazing. So you can see that handsome little male going in there. And the female is behind the cork. So hopefully he's going back carefully. I definitely know that there is a risk with doing this. Honestly, it's been the only way I've been able to reproduce Poecilotheria. They're very private breeders, which I'm all for. Interesting note, according to the British Tarantula Society Journal, a young female who's not quite reached adulthood can actually be stimulated to molt to her adult size after being exposed to a male. If she's not quite ready, I'm hoping that she'll molt and they can breed soon. Lastly, I'm still in search of a Poecilotheria regalis, a Subfusca highland, and a Vicularia versicolor mature males to breed to my ladies. I've got the mamas, I just need the daddies. If you guys have those and are interested in doing a breeding loan, please comment below or email me at deadlytarantulagirl@yahoo.com. Love you guys, see you soon!